1-1 pitch. Swings, hits that one in the air, high and deep to left. Turning around here, a Barron won't even chase it. That one flies into the seats about four rows deep. A two-run homer for Ryan Rohlinger, his first of the year. And Columbus pulls a little closer. It's now 12-4 in the seventh.
362.
Two-run shot to left for Rohlinger.